Hi guys, I hope you all are doing good. May you have a pleasant Sunday filled with beautiful surprises. Before you whisper your prayers, they will be answered. God bless you today and always. Today I'm gonna tell you precisely about motivation and how to motivate yourself comfortably in just three simple steps. Let's dive into what is motivation, how to motivate yourself, and the motivational quotes of the day that will get you back on track. Let's get started with the magnificent saying of Hazrat Ali Alaihissalam. Keep your thoughts cleaner than pure water, as water drops make a river. Thoughts make a character and faith. Motivational quotes can help you reach your potential each day. Sure, they are just words, but they are positive words. And if you are on the verge of giving up or struggling to push yourself to the next level, sometimes that's just what you need. Motivational quotes can help you reach your potential each day. Sure, they are just words, but they are positive words. And if you are on the verge of giving up or struggling to push yourself to the next level, sometimes that's just what you need. What is motivation? Motivation is your desire to do something with your personal life, at work, in school, in sports, or in any hobbies. Having the motivation to do something can help you achieve your big goals and dreams, whatever they may be. How to motivate yourself in three simple steps. Number 1. Create a positive environment. Music can be as powerful a motivator as motivational quotes. Each morning when you wake up, play a few pump-up songs before you start your day to get you going. You listen to productive music on Spotify to help you get going. By getting your mind in the right mindset, you can inch closer to motivating yourself. Number 2. Celebrate your small wins. Celebrating your small wins will help you stay motivated through your journey. Plus, celebrating is always super fun. Maybe you break your goal down to 10 small sized goals with tasks that get you on track to achieve them. Number 3. Surround yourself with motivated people. If you are surrounded by those who love your ambition, you will be more ambitious and achieve more. If you are surrounded by a loved one who tells you your goals are stupid and tells you to change them, you need to avoid them. That's all. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel and get ready for upcoming Sunday for more inspirational quotes. Take care, stay blessed, bye-bye.